finally run over far enough for the puck to come to center, and Silverberg sends it in. Here's a giveaway. Milano has a man down the slot. Zegras, he scores! Trevor Zegras, 3-2 Ducks.
Gets the turnover, dumps it out in front. And boy, you got to believe that Trevor Zegras knew exactly where he wanted to put that puck. Body on him early on, you can put a little doubt in your mind that they can't maybe skate with reckless abandon through the neutral zone.
And right back out there. Here's Zegras alone in front. He scores.
Zegras is in the right spot. Look at Zegras. Bangs a stick on the ice. Give it to me. At times this season.
25 seconds and the man advantage. One time blast. Zegras scores!
Here's top of your screen on the left. He's going to pivot, open up. Listen. He says, give me the puck, and he just hammers that one. And the shot is perfect. Watch where this ends up. We'll see it from that angle, but it is top corner.
Now it's a 50-50 puck, and Fowler gets to it. Fowler now into the middle of the ice, fakes the shot, hands it off. Terry through the seam, gets lob, takes the shot, hit Halak, rebound, score, Trevor Zegras.
At the front, does it hit the foot of McTavish, or his stick comes right back to Zegras? And all he's thinking about is elevate that puck, get it up into the top corners.
Shattenkirk backhands it around. Carlson knocked it down, couldn't keep it in as Milano motors to center with it. Now chips it ahead. Here's Zegras. He's in. He scores! Trevor Zegras!
Watch the little touch on the backhand aerial flip pass. Right there. That springs Zegras. And he outweighs Vanacek, stares at the five hole, and the five hole opens up, and Zegras just whips it through. Great pass. Milano to spring Trevor Zegras.
Lindholm under duress. Just needs to chip it out, and if he does, it could be a two-on-one. It is. Now it's two-on-two. Zegras joined by Henry. He scores! Trevor Zegras, overtime!
There to challenge, but somehow Zegras gets this shot around the stick of Kuznetsov, and he rips it under the bar.
And the celebration is complete. 1,000 squared tonight at Honda Center. 1,000 points for the captain, Ryan Getzlaf, and his illustrious career, and the 1,000th victory in franchise history.
The Ducks able to clear. Here comes Zegras. Cuts to the slot. Shoots and scores!
Is bumped into by his own teammate. And they'll take a good look at this as Mikkel was driving the net. Not sure if he pushed the Seattle defender in or not.
Zegras taking his time as they remain in control. Back up top. Drysdale sends it. There's the one-timer by Zegras, and he scores!
Captain that gets inside body position. Here comes the one-time shot offering. And this one actually goes off the pants of Labushkin.
Zegras gets it back. Tries to put it through the box, gets it back quickly. Thinks better of the shot for Fowler. One-timer from Zegras. He scores!
Milano in front. So he was late getting to Zegras. And Zegras just knows the key to that one-timer. Get it elevated. Get it up. You expect the goaltender.
The Ducks have kind of gotten away from that aggressive forecheck and speed away from the puck. Raquel moves it ahead. Comtois across the line, joined by Fowler in front. Redirected in by Zegras. Driving the slot. And that makes all the difference in the world. Real nice play by Cam Fowler to again spot the stick of Trevor Zegras, and he just angles that blade. Mervis gets a little touch.
And remember, he was famously knocked out of the playoffs in that second round series with the Winnipeg Jets. And there's a lacrosse goal from behind the net from Trevor Zegras right off the ensuing faceoff.
How casually he picks this puck up like it's nothing. And just tucks it into the top corner. We knew it was a matter of time, John. But man, oh man, has this kid got some hands. That is something.
Look at that. That is, you know what? And even though this is on, you know, not on his home ice, it's a shame Montreal fans aren't there in the building to witness that.
The faceoff after Evans had scored, and David Savard realized what he was doing just a little too late, got blocked. Gets it back out of the corner. Zegras watched carefully every time he goes behind the net now. Gets it back from Terry. High slot score!
Try to get into the shooting lane, but don't. And as a result, there's nothing that Sam Montembeau can do about that. I mean, there's no way he can look around.
Ducks pushing right now as Milano chases behind the net, knocks it loose, and it's kept in by Zegras to Raquel. Back to Zegras right on the goal line. He banks it in off of Smith.
Wow. With the paddle of the stick down in anticipation of a pass through the goal crease as Zegras reads that. And so he just flips it up into the top corner. And you're right, it goes behind the head and off the back of the left elbow.
Feeds to Zegras across the top, Drysdale. Now for Getzlaff, off the boards and back to Drysdale. Zegras is the open man, comes in, scores! With 21.6 seconds left!
And when Zegras gets this puck back, there's no doubt in my mind he's shooting it all away. But look at Milano. See how quickly he got into the eyes of the goaltender, Olmark. Watch Milano in front. Olmark can't see it. He just kind of waves at it with the left hand. And Zegras filters that puck just inside the post.
Jamie Drysdale measures, tries to make a pass. Oh, what a play to keep it in as LeCision lost his stick. Drysdale walks it to the middle, tees it up. That doesn't get through. Popped over. Zegras scores!
That he's looking for, which is high over the glove of Laurent Brossoit. So just like that, Ducks pull within a pair.
Fifth power play goal of the season.
Zegras backhands it back. Lindholm puts it on a tee. Raquel's shot is blocked. He gets it back, does a great job to keep possession. Steele got it across. Zegras scores!
Well, he can just thread the needle with that shot. Tries to chicken wing it. A little fake from Zegras. Watch the little fake right there. And then he pulls the trigger.
Sonny tries to roll off a hit from Mayo. Got it to the point. Fowler floats it towards the net. Redirected in front by Terry. Pavelka moves over. And they score on the lacrosse move! Zegras from behind the net. Pavelka trying to cover the bottom of the net, but he has no move for that.
Wow. Circles the net, the lacrosse style, and jams it home. There's between the legs, and look how easy he picks his puck up. And all Milano has to do is get the heck out of the way. What a play.
He throws it in the net. He doesn't stuff it.
This is just unbelievable. He goes around the right hip.
Flames back to full strength. Under two to play, second period.
You can hear the linesman, the referee, letting everybody know there's...
Shot by Zegras, he scores!
It expired, but watch the play here by Trevor Zegras, all in one motion. That puck goes between the legs of Zadorov, and it goes top shelf on Markstrom. Markstrom down, and I want to say he's down very early, but he was down pretty quick.
Yeah, and Steele kind of waving at that puck right there as well, does not touch it. Zegras has the goal, and Markstrom was down on his knees. And watch the skillful play by Zegras, though. Spins, recognizes where the net is.
Hands it off, Drysdale. Little game of catch with Vaakkanainen on the left side of the zone. Jamie Drysdale. 20 seconds in the power play. They move it around, and Mayhew scores!
Zegras, John, that hammered that shot.
I beg your pardon, it was Zegras, yeah.
Isaac Lundstrom, watch Lundstrom down low. He's going to rotate out, get in front of the net, just as Zegras. There's the shot by Zegras. I think
guys again making sure Zegras was on the right side of the circle there, and finally drops the puck. Zegras spins behind the net with it, throws it in front and scores. Troy Terry was out in front, and the Ducks have the lead again.
Watch this play.
Grant did a nice job to control the draw. Then it was all Z from there.
He beats Thompson, then kicks it back to Zegras. And then what a play by Trevor Zegras. Watch this.
Spinorama.
Gets the puck, knows where Terry is, and just throws it into an area. And
puck chased down by Jake Dean. His pass at center is disrupted by Euro Vakanainen. Ducks in transition. Here's Grant. He has Zegras with him. Score!
And now it's a clear-cut two-on-one. And he goes right around the sprawling defenseman, Boqvist, and just slides it across.
Things at a disadvantage here. Getzloff off the boards, brings it into the middle. Nice pass across. Zegras dusts it off and scores! Trevor Zegras picked his spot high, short side. We're tied.
Power play. Sonny Milano does a good job rimming that puck around to Getzloff, and Deneau goes out to pick up his stick. The Ducks attack. And then Trevor Zegras, where is he?
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Henry brings it into the San Jose zone. Watched by Balsers. He hangs onto it to the corner. Sneaks it to Zegras. And he can't get it by Kakinen short side. It goes off of him and out of play, giving us an opportunity. No, he went in. I beg your pardon. I thought it went off. It was stuck in the top of the net.
He's looking up at the scoreboard. But he's going to go wide on the little drop pass here from Adam Henrique, and he just stuffs it in, and it gets stuck
in the top of the net.
Top of the net, and you can see the defenseman Burns come over, and he realizes it's in. But, you know, watching the reaction of...
in Virginia. But we begin with the best thing I saw today, and this truly is in... amazing. I've not seen this. This is the Ducks and the Sabres goal of the year candidate without question. Trevor Zegras. Watch carefully. What are we doing? He gives a little flipsy to Sonny Milano. Watch carefully. Oh my word. Again. Our own John Bucci grabs. They get the gist.
We're going behind the net. He knows he's there. He goes right to him. Zegras. Here's the puck. Oh, look at this. Oh, my goodness, what a goal! The magic of Trevor Zegras.
This is my favorite part. Look at Zegras. Bro, are you bleeping me? Had to make sure it's a goal. Yes, it is. Ducks win it by a score of 2.
And pulls out his lob wedge and clears. And it's right to Zegras at the line. Got it across to Milano. Score on the backhand! Sonny Milano, it's 3-1.
What a goal. It's by Sonny Milano.
Wow. Milano's third of the season.